New details on yesterday's robbery at the Pawtucket Credit Union on Smithfield Avenue in Pawtucket. Police have identified one of the suspects. 18-year-old Janice DeLumba is accused of driving the getaway car for two male suspects. Police pulled DeLumba over here on Dorrance Street and took her into custody. She was charged with first-degree robbery and operating on a suspended license this morning and was ordered held without bail.